Manila, now caught in a stranglehold of armies as new forces landed. And the human vice closed. GIs were in the outskirts. Crawling under a ballpark fence is an old American custom. Rizal Stadium, a baseball diamond. No game today. Never stand still. From baseball park to business district, this is a new type of jungle for island hopping GIs. A jungle of broken buildings and smashed streets. But the same kind of Japs they've always been. Yamashita had orders from Tokyo. Hold Manila or burn it. This innocent-looking piece of paper translates as follows. Japanese field order of 13 February. All Filipinos found on the battlefield will be executed. Japanese field order obeyed. Between us and the walled city was the Pasig River. And Japs. Building to building, room to room, street to street, we brought battle to the Japs. until they close themselves behind the 14-foot thick walls of Intramuros, a fortress within a city. The jungle didn't stop these soldiers. Neither did this wall. Back of the broken wall, broken Japs. And all around them, broken homes. Homes thousands of miles away, but American homes. Because the people who lived in them shared with us the American spirit. This is the payoff of battle. The silent reward. Many have fallen, that this one may rise. This one may smile. This one may forget. This one may heal. This one may walk. This one may find a home. This one may find peace.
Come down to deliver them out of that land.